2 wires of diameter 0.25 centimeter, one made of steel and the other made of brass. The down part is made of brass. So this is you are seeing here. The steel and brass both are having the same diameter 0.25 centimeter and the length is 1.5 meters and the other length is 1 meter, the brass length, right? Now, the load for the steel is 4 kilograms, for the brass is 6 kilograms, okay? Now, and that of brass wire is 1 meter length. Compute the elongation of the steel and brass wires. How much elongated being after loaded this much? See, on the steel, 4 kgs plus 6 kgs, both are acting. So we can take as 6 plus 4, 10 kgs. Okay. Here the load only for this brass mass is having 6 kgs. We know the given data, diameter we need to convert into radius, and it has given the centimeter, we have to convert it to meters. So L1 and L2. L1 is 1.5 meters, L2 is 1 meter. So H modulus 200 into 10 to the power of 9 Newton per meter square for steel. For the brass is 0.91 into 10 to the power of 11 Newton per meter square. So weight we need to calculate by multiplication 9.8. Okay? So that is acting as a load. Therefore, from N small less elongation delta L equal to F by A into L by Y. The given values, if you substitute, then if you simplify the value, then we have the elongation for the steel 1.49, approximately 1.5 into 10 to the power of minus 4 meters. For the brass, the same elongation is 1.3 into 10 to the power of minus 4 meters. Okay, here important thing is that you should use 9.8 multiplication with the mass. That is acting as a load. Thank you.